All right, here we are with Bradley Ford, the MVP of the game tonight. Seems like you had to put the team on your back for most of the game there. What was going through your mind?
I had a mentality that I did not want to lose, so I just kept going.
I noticed that we're back here on the way to the third championship game since you've been here at the middle school. You feel like this is your year to take it off?
Yes, sir.
All right, well, good luck, and we'll see you out there Thursday.